The story of the mutated piglet. The Chernobyl disaster of April 26, 1986 in Pripyat, Ukraine remains the most catastrophic nuclear accident in history. Although the Chernobyl exclusion zone slowly seems to be returning to semi-hospitable conditions for wildlife, the animals who inhabited the area in the late 1980s weren't as lucky. This piglet, on display at the Ukrainian National Chernobyl Museum in Kiev, is a prime example. Labeled simply as mutated piglet, the creature was born with diphagus, a congenital deformity that causes the body to fork left and right along the torso, and the pelvis and legs to duplicate. Nearly 40 years later, this animal is a stark reminder of the havoc that nuclear power can wreak.